The work is underway in Golden Valley, where crews are clearing out storm drains before the rain comes.
Freezing rain is worst case scenario when we're talking public safety.
With rain that sends a lot of water through the system all at once, and freezing temps that can turn that water into ice real quick.
That few degrees can make a big difference on how we react.
Crews are working now to clear as many drains as they can. And then it's a waiting game to see if any of them freeze up and need to be cleared out.
You know, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure, like they say.
In Minneapolis, they've been working prevention for several weeks now because, being a bigger city, they have a lot more work to do.
We have about 46,000 catch basins in the city of Minneapolis.
Yeah. It's a lot.
We're pretty well on top of it right now. We're where we should be.
Residential storm drains like this one are more likely to be clogged up and frozen over this time of year. So if you live near a storm drain, now would be a good time to go and check it out.
If they notice any problems like standing water or water that's being dammed up, call 311. That's our job. We'll go out there and do it.
Because water with no place to go leads to frozen intersections and sidewalks.
You could see, you know, car accidents, you know, all kinds of things.
But if those temperatures stay above freezing, everyone should be in a much better spot.
I think we're good. Fingers crossed.
Gordon Severson, KARE 11 News.
And it's too late for this rain and snow event, but many cities, including St. Paul, Minneapolis, and St. Louis Park, have an Adopt-a-Drain program where you can sign up to maintain the drain in your neighborhood. And if it gets too frozen over, you just call the city to come clear it out.